How to fix you don't have permission to edit in Google Drive. If you want to fix you don't have permission to edit in Google Drive, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your browser at first. Once you open your browser, you need to go with the top right, which has that 9 dots, and then you need to scroll down and find Google Drive, which is right here. So click on the Google Drive. After that, if you try to open any spreadsheet or any document on your drive, it might say that you don't have the permission to edit it. So you need to just go with the 3 dots, which has on the top right, and go with share. And here, if you go with copy link, then you won't be able to copy the link, right? So you just need simply go with share and again click on the share. And here, under the general access, you need to go with the editor view. And here you need to select anyone with the link. Once you've selected anyone with the link, then on the right side, you will have the roles. Make sure that you've selected the roles as editor. And after that, go with done. And now if you try to open the file, then you will be able to open the file. Or you can also just go with share. And here you will have copy link on the bottom left. You can just copy the link and send it to your friends so that they won't be able to have the problem. That's how you can fix you don't have permission to edit in Google Drive. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.